you guys guess what it is. It's phone cases. So a company reached out to me to review their cases. I actually got three, and I'll put their name on the screen. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it. Okay, so here is the cases. I'm just gonna move that out of the way. So this right here is actually just like a receipt to tell me the cases. Okay, so here is the brand. How do you pronounce this? Custype. The brand is Custype. I hope I'm pronouncing their name right. And basically, they're it says custom your type. So yeah, this is what the box looked like. It's just white, and on the back they have like the little, what is this called? I forgot what this called, but basically you can like scan this, you guys. I'm not really sure about that, but anyway, it slides like that, and then you actually have to just like open it, the box like this, slide it out. And it comes in this little, like, I don't even know what to call these, like a mesh bag, I guess you can call it. And as you guys can already see the print, this is one of the cases that I got. It do come with the foam. And the inside, it does have their logo here, and it does says iPhone 7 Plus, but 7 and 8 Plus is much the same thing. They're kind of like a flimsy type of case, but they're like sturdy. I mean, awesome. It actually looks really nice. But here is the print. This one was actually called blue, the blue case. So this is what this looks like. And the print goes to like the side, but not completely to the front. When you have it on the front, it's gonna look kind of black until you get to the back. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just go to the next one. Same packaging, same concept. The packaging, I actually don't mind the packaging at all, you guys. I think the packaging looks really nice. This is the one that I really, really wanted. And I'm gonna show you guys what this one looks like. Same thing, it has like the black inside with the logo. But when you turn it around, you guys, like, oh my God, like it slips. I absolutely love this case, you guys. It's like I said, like the other one, it's flimsy, but it's super nice. I really, really like it. It's so cute. So cute. And this one was called, I think it was called the lips case. Let's see. I'm trying to look on here. On the receipt. I don't know. On the website, I think it's called the lips case. So it has like the buttons are black. And then like your hole is cut out here. They have like the charger part cut out.
That's too much.
But I see that the speakers aren't cut out. I just realized that. But I do see like two dots right there. Hopefully you guys can see it. So maybe that's where the speakers, you'll hear the speakers, I guess. So I just realized they don't have like the holes cut out here. Like the case had, like the phone is, but we'll have to test that out. And I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next case. I am actually about to leave the house, but I wanted to go ahead and film this really quickly. So here's the other one. I think this one is super pretty too. And it's same concept, you guys. And then it's roses. And I think I call this the rose case. Yes, this is a rose case, and it's the leather print. So this is, I think they're all supposed to be like a leather like texture. They do have like a little, like a different feel from certain cases. I guess you would consider it leather. This is just what this one looks like. The bottom, the same concept. Oh, and I just realized, you guys, I think here is where you're gonna hear your sound, because it has the holes at the top instead of down here at the bottom, which is different. I've never seen a case like that, and all of them have it like that, where the holes are at the top of each case for the speakers instead of down here like the speakers are on the phone. But these are the three cases here. Let me move this paper and stuff out of the way. Let's scoot that out of the way. Okay, so these are the three cases here, you guys. Let me try to hold them all up at the same time. This is what they look like. And you guys, they did give me a code for you guys. So if you want to go to Amazon and purchase one of their cases, they did give me a code. I will leave it on the screen for you guys. And definitely go check them out. I am going to put one of these on my phone now. I think I'm going to use the lips one because I really, really, really wanted this one. So I think I'm going to put this one on my phone now. And I'm going to use it throughout the day. And then, of course, I will come back and let you guys know how the case is holding up, if I think it's a good fit for the phone and everything like that, because like I said, I am about to leave the house. But this is the case that I'm gonna put on right now. I am using my phone to record this, so once I get off, I'm gonna put this on the case and put it on my phone and let you guys know how it does. They did give me a code, you guys. It will be on the screen. Go check them out. And yeah, I'll be back. Okay, guys, so I'm back like several weeks later, and I am going to give like my final thoughts on these cases. So I have this one and this one and my other one. I gave it away. So here's my phone right here, and I'm gonna put this case on. So this is what it looks like. And like I told you guys, it's black on the front, and down here are like where the speakers are. The buttons here are really smooth and very easy to use. Like, they're awesome. I love the buttons. I actually really do love these cases. This case I did have on my phone. I had like some black stuff or something on here. I just took like a wet paper towel and I wiped it off, and it came off perfect. So, I mean, like, if you get these cases dirty, I feel like you can wipe them off and they will be, like, just, like, brand new. I love the buttons. I love the feel of them. They make your phone feel really light. What else can I say about these cases? They're just really nice. I like them a lot. And I do love the feel of them. They're supposed to be, I think, leather. So, yeah, I just, like, absolutely love these cases. I will go ahead and put the other one on and show you guys that one, too. So let me put this in here. Okay. This is what this one looks like. This is actually like my favorite case. I had this case on for a very long time, and then I had switched it and I did have this one on for a little bit. But this is like my favorite case. Like I said, I did get it a little dirty, wiped it off with a wet paper towel, and it came clean. The buttons are really nice and smooth and functional. And, you know, even to right here, it's really easy to get in there and cut the volume on, turn it off. I like mine's on vibrate because I don't want anybody to interrupt this video. But yeah, so you guys definitely go make sure you check out Custype and get you guys a case. They do have different like prints and colors. So definitely go check them out and get you guys a case. That's like my final review of the case. Like, I absolutely love it. They're very like soft case. Their buttons are very easy and functional. They're not like those hard buttons you can get into the crevice part, like the little hole. And the speakers, like I said, the holes at the bottom. I had never seen a case like that, and I absolutely love it. So yeah, I would definitely tell you guys I recommend it 100%. Go get you guys one. And yeah, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.